Yesterday, we told you about some changes that were coming for United Airlines customers, and now Delta and American Airlines are also dropping most change fees. It comes as airlines struggle to fill up flights during the pandemic. Airline executives say they hope this commitment to flexibility will persuade more people to buy tickets. And we should note that Dallas-based Southwest isn't making any changes because they never had penalties to change flights.